If God be for you, who can be against you?